Let's go！
欢迎大家来到这一期的伦敦看球。本来昨天就该录这一期了，但是昨天球迷活动太嗨了，哎，我录着录着就决定算了，还是今天来做，然后就跟大家玩成了一片。但是今天我会把承诺的采访做完，我一会儿就会去问问各位球迷周三的时候是什么感受，还是很期待知道大家的答案。
Floating in the sky.
Yeah.
And still am.
I was at the game itself. And,
is it?
I was. And yeah, so it's at half time.
Yeah.
Oh, that was. I was heartbroken. I really was. And it's not usually like me to be heartbroken.
Yeah.
Especially, you know, in a game like that. It's semi final and everything. And I thought at 2-0, it was all over.
Yeah.
And that second half, that was an amazing second half. It really was. And, I still don't, I'm not quite sure how he managed to turn it around. but Lucas was amazing.
Yeah, absolutely amazing. I was in complete shock, actually.
Yeah?
Didn't expect it to happen after 2-0, so yeah, pretty amazing.
Can this be one of the best things in your life?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
How do you feel that Wednesday night?
Oh gosh, yeah, we're just watching the
yes.
replay here. You know, what a feeling, you know? We always thought we could do it. Tottenham were a different team in the second half.
Yes.
And Lucas Moura, well, what can you say, you know? You really turned it off.
How are you, little legend?
Yep.
Good today? Feeling good today?
Yep.
How you feel this Wednesday night?
Unbelievable. Winning it 3-0. 3-2,
yeah.
Getting through to the Champions League final,
it's
unbelievable.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. How's the moment Lucas scored means to you?
In the last second, so much. I was like, what?
What's the feeling last moment when Lucas scored?
Euphoria.
Yeah, it's just euphoria. It's like you died and gone to heaven.
Yeah.
Tears of joy.
Tears. We had tears.
Yeah, me too. I actually cried.
Yeah.
So
it doesn't happen to a top club like Tottenham.
You're not quite as old as us either,
are you? No, you're a youngster.
we can just about remember the last time in the semi-final of the European Cup.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah,
I bet you don't. You weren't born.
Yeah. No. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I was born in 1991.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Final. Yeah. You know me!
I think I completely lost it. I really did. I don't actually remember too much about it. I just remember that goal going in, and then my memory's gone blank for the next 5 minutes or so until the final whistle went. Amazing. It was all I can tell you is that looking back at it, it was an amazing,
yeah,
an amazing last five, amazing seconds, last second of the game as well.
Is this one of the best things in your life? Can it be?
At the moment, it is. Tell me again in 3 weeks' time.
Cool.
But I fully expect us to win the trophy, actually, yeah. So when that happens, it'll be the best moment of my life. Yeah.
We watched it at home and with my wife, and you know, both of us are Spurs supporters. You know, that last goal went in and we were running around the room. I was jumping over the furniture.
Yeah. 这是我们 PPTV 的英超记者小郭同学，你是哪个球队的球迷？
我是利物浦的球迷。
卢卡斯进球的时候什么感觉？
就觉得我都打算关电脑了，就突然间，哎，好像怎么开始庆祝了，就很神奇，莫名其妙，不可思议。
你觉得卢卡斯这个绝杀，如果在你看足球这十多年的经历里面，能够排是前五的画面吗？
我觉得可以，但是最令我印象深刻的还是阿圭罗当年绝杀丘比尔，那个实在是太经典了。
可以，决赛就是你的主队和我的主队打了，热刺打利物浦，你觉得谁会赢？
我不难，不赌难，我不知道，但是我会来白鹿巷来看比赛，因为利物浦的安菲尔德，他租出去开演唱会了。
那小心，你小心被我抓住啊！你小心被我抓住，你抓住我，我抓住你，我就说你是利物浦球迷。
那我肯定要偷偷的买高层了。
我今天在现场捕捉到了我们著名热刺球迷林梦哥。
其实我在比赛之前，就是我们第六把，我觉得我不会赢，但是我不敢想我进决赛。但是那比赛三比零的时候，我觉得输了。后来到真的赢了的那一刻，狂跳，然后在各种唱歌，你知道，就是属于一种好像喝醉酒的状态，里面超开心。
Yeah, feels amazing, feels grateful for everything, but you know, for me, it's like every single player deserves this award because they've done such a great job, and you know, it was hard season in the league, in the Premier League. We are, season is not done, but I think for me, it's like I'm really, really grateful, happy, but I think everyone needs this bit time of resting, you know, but you know, we'll try to.Fit as possible, and you know, it's just one more game left, so we just make sure we can give everything on this game, so everyone hopes this, but at the real life you don't happen like when you hope, but I'm a really, really positive guy and try to be positive guy, and you know, it's one of the best feeling when you play in the Champions League final. So I would just want to make sure that I'm ready for every single ball, every single second. So it's in 3 weeks, so everything is in our hands. So I want to just make sure, you know, I hope I'm in the fire mode. Yeah. Like crazy, because we celebrate on Wednesday. I was so happy, and then you know when you realize you can't play on Sunday, so I was sad, you know, because of course I'm the guy who wants to play every single game, but you know, it's also sad when you're sitting here behind the bench, the guys running tough individual fight, you know, like it's a bit sad, but you know, but still we're in the Champions League final. It feels just amazing, it feels so great. I'm trying to be happy. Of course, it's sad when you not play, but try to be happy and bring the energy. I don't want to talk about winning or losing already. So I think it's a long time to prepare this important game. Of course, when you win the Champions League, it means a lot. But if you lose the Champions League final, it's painful, lot as well. You know, we just want to make sure we just should realize we are in the Champions League final. Should be ready.
Yeah, it shows you how close they are.
It's like football is not like this. You know, football is about a single game. You know, like it happened. You know, like when you think about it, some big teams lose against the toughest opponent. You know, football, you never know the result, but I think it's the most important how the way we play, we perform. Then I think the result is coming afterwards, you know. You have to give 100%, even more than 100%, then the result is coming automatic.
今天的比赛终于结束了，刚刚采访也很累，现在在回市中心的火车上，大家都很兴奋。这个赛季就这样结束了，希望下个赛季能更好吧。太累了，我先回去，奖品我还没定呢，回头我想要给大家送什么，但是肯定会送的。好，就这样，谢谢大家，拜拜。Let's go.